Need something? Hello, Dragonborn.
Yes, Dragonborn. Let's prepare you for your quest. You are in Hammerfell, an isolated area of the Alik'r Desert. Yes, Hammerfell. In this region, you can find the legendary mausoleum of the Champion of Cyrodiil. It is located northeast of here. It is easy to find because the entrance is a canyon that brings you to an oasis, the oasis of Mora Sul. Yes, but there are some things to do before you can enter the mausoleum. Our ancestor Chao prepared everything you'll need for the route. Alright, before you go to Mora Sul, you have to do two things. The canyon gate requires a special key to open it. The key is inside the Temple of Al-Shedim, a very dangerous place. You will need to retrieve it. The other thing you'll need to do is recover the Friend of Ancestral Cheetah's amulet. Exactly. The oasis of Mora Sul is full of Ancestral Cheetahs, feline creatures with no fear and no mercy. They will kill anyone on sight. The amulet, when equipped, unleashes a power that makes you a friend of the Ancestral Cheetahs so they don't attack you. Now, I'm going to guess that you're thinking the amulet may not be necessary, because your sneaking skill is so impressive. Know that you actually need it. The entrance to the mausoleum is barred by a magic wall that will go down only if you're near it with the amulet equipped. Anyway, both places are located north of here. There are a few more pieces of information for you. First off, beware of the Dune Rippers around the desert. These creatures are incredibly strong and can kill you quickly with fireballs. They don't fear fire, but they're weak to ice and frost. My suggestion is to avoid facing them completely. You can visit anywhere around here that you like, but there's another place that's important for you. I don't know why. It's an ancient and mysterious Alik'r temple located northwest from here. The place inside is peaceful once you're past the Dune Rippers. Thanks to you, Dragonborn, our mission is ended, and we will be forever proud that we served you. I'm pretty sure that Chao would be proud of you too, if you were here. We don't know. It's strange. We focused only on being ready for you. Now that our purpose is filled here, we don't know what we're going to do. I suppose this is our home because we are born here. I must decide if we will stay. Can I ask you something? You said that you've come from Skyrim. What's Skyrim like? Oh, I see. What can you tell me about other lands? What of Cyrodiil? Thalmor? The elves of Aldemiri Dominion? But... oh well. Do you know what? I think we should remain here until the war and the tyranny end. One day, the world will recover and we can return safely to our origins. Thank you, Dragonborn. I think so too. Yes, good luck. You're always welcome here, so don't hesitate to come back whenever you want. Bye.